Hello friends and welcome back to our channel. This video is about the topic, is app WalkSafe safe? We are going to discuss about it in this video and tell you why is this topic trending. For knowing it, you need to watch the video till the end. Also, do not forget to like the video, share the video and subscribe our channel so that you keep posted about all the latest and recent updates and trending news that are going on all around. So after a few recent developments, WalkSafe app saw a splurge of downloads on iOS as well as Android mobile phone users and has been proving as a safety app for women all over the world. In places especially like United Kingdom, WalkSafe app has been downloaded quite a few times in the recent times and has been proved as a very useful thing before getting out or before stepping out of your home in day or even at night times. So WalkSafe allows users to find the area and see how many crimes have been committed, the type of crime, and at the time when they were reported. There are key factors that work as red, which is a violence or a sexually assault keen area, a black knife, which depicts as a knife crime that has happened in the past and has been reported for the same area, and light blue, which is for a safe, unsafe area wherever people have felt a feeling of unsafety or a feeling of uneasiness. And yellow is for mugging. And this has helped women stay safe and more aware about planning their route accordingly. So with this app, the most common crime type is sexual assault, the crime knife, mugging, and feeling unsafe for women, and these four columns have been mentioned on the app on whichever road one chooses to see. If people have to plan a route from their home to anywhere else, they can simply tap the map and see which road they can take and which road they should avoid in order to avoid any kind of mishappenings that are possible. So in the recent times, this app has gained a lot of popularity, and if we look at the question about whether the WalkSafe app is safe or not, is the app WalkSafe safe, then it definitely is and is a must use if you step out of your house late at night, and this can be used in a better way. So that's it for today guys. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to share it with your loved ones and subscribe to our channel so that we can keep bringing you interesting and informative news regularly. Thank you and have a nice day. Thank you.